Welcome to Twins XR, a fully immersive fan experience brought to you by the Minnesota Twins. Let's begin. Here are some things you'll need to have a great experience. A computer with a good internet connection. Google Chrome or a Mozilla Firefox browser. A pair of headphones. A mouse is also recommended, but not necessary. You can also use a VR headset like Oculus Quest or any other tethered device. And lastly, excitement to be trying something new. Let's start by going over how to enter the Twins XR virtual experience. First, you'll need to sign up for access at twinsbaseball.com/XR. To enter the Twins XR experience, follow the instructions you'll receive after you've registered. Simply click the room you'd like to enter and wait for it to load. Sometimes there will be firewalls that prevent you from visiting Twins XR. Make sure to test your connection or use your home or public Wi-Fi connection. Once you connect, follow your device-specific prompts and allow any permissions. This is where you'll also select a Twins-specific avatar and enter your name. Great! Now you're in! Once you're set, you can start moving around your space and get a feel for the controls. Use your left hand on the WASD keys to move your avatar. Use your right hand and the mouse to control your line of sight. To talk to others, just make sure your microphone is activated and approach them just like the real world. If you want to chat with the entire space, use the chat bar. Remember, if you run into any problems or your frame rate drops, simply refresh your web browser and try again. And just like that, you're a Twins XR whiz. Enjoy the virtual Hall of Fame experience. Go Twins!